Finally. Any word on locating Pops?
We're still scouring the Blight Dwarf Quadrant, sir.
Any word on locating the special sauce?
Scouring the back, sir.
Oh, there doesn't seem to be any, sir.
What? Versus the worst. There were no packets of special sauce in my bag. Never order me from you again.
Huh?
Where are the negative stars? Universe deserves negative stars. Yes, yellow customer service. I'm trying to leave a negative star review, and what do you mean the lowest review is 0 stars? They deserve -5 stars! Your archaic rating system does not reflect my level of hate!
Oh dear, he has grown more powerful than a 5-star rating system can contain.
All right, Pops, go!
Wait, did you even hit it?
I don't want to break it. This board could one day grow up to be a beautiful dinette centerpiece.
Pops, we're supposed to be training you.
Come on, Pops. Fly like a butterfly. Sting like a... Hey, wait, Pops. Sting like a bee, Pops. A bee.
This isn't working. I'm hungry.
Our bees are about to be stung. And by that, I mean our butts.
Why?
Anti-Pops forever grows in power. We must hasten our training.
How are we going to do that? Even with everyone helping, it's still going slow.
Have you heard of the ancient technique of training montage?
Montage?
No. What is it?
Masters of it could condense time and space to train faster. They could skip right over the parts where they took a break to pee or fart.
Wait, that sounds familiar.
Oh yeah. It's a film technique in which a collection of shots cut with wipes and dissolves in quick succession is used to condense space and time. I went to art school.
Yes, exactly. By doing this, they were able to do weeks of training in mere days to reach the next level.
Is Pops gonna level up like in a video game?
Something like that.
Cool.
Ah, music. With the right track, these lessons will fly by.
This is my favorite song.